My name is Aduro, a good wizard serving in the court of the righteous King Hugo. You have joined us at a most difficult time. Aventia is under siege. The dark wizard Malvel has cursed four of the legendary beasts that have protected the kingdom for centuries. Under his nefarious evil spells, these mighty creatures now run wild, causing all manner of chaos, and leaving a trail of destruction in their wake. Ferno, the fire dragon, Arcta, the mountain giant, Nanook, the snow monster, and Epos, the flame bird. Aventia is in grave danger. All of King Hugo's knights have failed to free the beasts from Malvel's curse, but there is hope. The ancient scrolls tell of an unlikely young hero. A boy with the courage and heart to overcome Malvel's dark magic, free the beasts, and ultimately save the kingdom. This is his story. This is his beast quest.
What's happened here? It's all burnt. Wow! A knight's gauntlet! I wonder what happened.
Fear not, lad. I am the good wizard Aduro, and it... Oh, oops. Sorry. Here, what was I saying? Yes. Fear not, lad. I am the good wizard Aduro. The magical key you now hold is an ancient artifact of great power, one which can break a terrible curse when used by a hero who is true of heart. I believe that hero is you.
Tom!
Tom! Right.
But I'm only a kid. What can I do?
The dark wizard Malvel has cursed the four beasts that protect the land, and now they are enraged, destroying everything in their path.
I thought the beasts were just a myth.
The beasts can only do their work when left in peace. So we have kept their existence a secret. This key is the only thing that will unlock the cursed collar around Ferno the Fire Dragon's neck and free him. I see greatness and strength in you, Tom. Will you risk your life for the beast quest?
I will, whatever it takes.
Very good, Tom. I'm sure you will make Aventia proud. But first, we must prepare you for the battle ahead and equip you with gear worthy of a legendary hero. So, let us begin with your armor. Your new armor will offer much-needed protection when you face the beasts. Try moving around and see how it feels. I'll meet you in the clearing at the top of the hill. Quickly now, Tom. The beasts won't free themselves. Terribly sorry about earlier. It was a complete accident, I assure you. No, no, I have nothing against robins. Some of my best friends are robins.
This armor feels great.
Excellent. Now, let's take a look at that sword and shield of yours. Let me see. We can do much better than that.
Wow!
Now, try them out on this. Don't worry, it cannot hurt you.
Bring it on!
When trying to dodge, be sure to keep your eyes on the enemy. Watch closely, and you'll be able to see which direction you need to dodge. When an enemy is about to attack, raise your shield to block. Some enemies have special attacks, which cannot now. Use everything that you have just learned to defeat the Ghost Wolf. Done. Seeing how swiftly you moved on with sword and shield in hand, you so remind me of another young knight. Could it be? Are you the son of Taladon the Swift?
Yes, I am. Did you know my father?
Many years ago, I stood with your father as I stand with you now. He was a great man. I watched him grow into a true knight of Avantia. But alas, he vanished long ago. There are stories of his adventures, but the truth remains a mystery. With luck, you may discover what really happened to him. But while Furno is enchanted, we must remain focused on the beast quest. I have one last gift for you. This is a magical map of Avantia. As you can see, we are currently near Erinel, and Ferno was last seen through the Forest of Fear. Remember, Tom, use the golden key to unlock the cursed collar around Ferno's neck. Once it has been removed, the spell will be broken, and the beast will be free. Fate has chosen you to save our kingdom. You are our only hope.
I can do this. I won't let you down, Aduro. While there's blood in my veins, I will free the beasts and save Avantia.
Good luck, Tom. And remember, keep the quest a secret to protect the beasts.
Thank you.
chock full of loot.
Huh?
It's map time!
at the tiny knight!
Your money or your life.
Windy. Ah! Fixed me right up. Blown away. Ooh, love me some loot! Guess what the doctor ordered. Thank you.
Ah! Get back! Get away from me, wolves! Hey! Help me out, will you?
Hold on. I'll be right there.
Thanks. Let me help.
Some cover fire, Eleanor!
Thank you. Without my bow, those wolves would have had me for lunch. My name's Elena.
Tom, you're really good with that bow. Where did you learn to shoot like that?
Rabbits, they're small and fast, so you've got to be really sharp if you don't want to go hungry.
Is that why you were out here?
Sure is. What about you?
Well, the truth is, I'm on a quest. It's the beasts. I've been chosen to release them from a dark wizard's spell.
You? But aren't you a little short to be a knight?
Well, I didn't hear you complaining when you were stuck on that rock.
Oh, yeah, I see it now. I just wasn't squinting hard enough. But seriously, thank you for the help. That was brave of you.
Anytime.
You know, I always thought the beasts were more than just a fairy tale.
They've all been cursed. Furno the Fire Dragon is under a dark spell.
Furno?
That's why the river's dried up. I have to free him from the curse.
I'm coming with you.
You can't. It's too dangerous.
Not nearly as dangerous as doing it by yourself. You saved me from the wolves. I owe you for that. Besides, you could use someone to watch your back.
Well, it would be safer with two of us.
That settles it. Any idea how we find this dragon?
We need to go through there.
Scary woods, big angry dragon, and a tiny knight. What could go wrong?